blue sky. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Busy at the moment, so if you wouldn't mind,
I shall tell you the tale.
Okay.
Prepare thy anus.
What?
Our tale begins around 365 moons ago.
So a year ago. Shut it.
Anyway, our tale begins in the kingdom of Nibixhom, home of the house of Yomander, one of the oldest, wisest, and greatest family lines known to human knowledge. Due to their long line of heroes, their great achievements in research, and their large collection of Pokemon cards, they even have that goddamn Zapdos.
I love Zapdos.
Most people usually describe the House of Yomander as being stubborn pricks, mostly because they refuse to move on with the times and stop throwing buckets of shit out on the street every day.
Gross.
After many years of arguing and fighting among the Yomander about whether or not the family should move on with the times, the head of the family summoned his two sons, Arthur Kilrandred Yomander II and his brother, Jeff, to the court.